Hey guys, it's your boy and back with another video. Guys, today's video is going to be really amazing, guys, as I'm going to be adding a really cool monster fish to my monster aquarium. So stay tuned and watch the video till the end to find out which fish I'm going to be adding to my monster aquarium. So thanks, guys. Guys, as you can see, I'm in the store. I'm in the fish store over here. There are a lot of fishes, as you guys can see. So I have decided what fish to take, and actually he's taking out the water for that. And as you can see, these are the red tail catfish. They're a monster fish from monster aquariums. You can keep them in monster aquariums. So I'm going to be taking one pair of red tail catfish and adding them to my monster aquarium. So let's see how that goes when we reach home. Hey guys, so I come back home and this is my fish which I finally decided to get. These are the red tail catfish. I finished acclimating it to the water and now I need my net to start the process. This is my net and let's start by cutting the bag with my scissors. So we're going to be cutting and they do double back guys for these fish. I really don't know why they do this, but yeah, they do double back, but theirs is good. And they put, you know, oxygen so that your fish does not die. That's good. Finish cutting the bags. Got fish in there. Take this bag. Now you guys can see the fish better. But you can see these fish better in the tank. You guys can see. Now we're going to be pouring the water in the net. It's dirty, guys. That's done. As you guys can see the fish. So, yeah. Into the bag. Guys, look at the beautiful fish, how they are enjoying, guys. They look really nice, guys. Really cool, guys. And these fish become really big, guys. They become giants. So later I can add this to my pond. And guys, suggest some good names for these two in the comments down below so we can name them. Hey guys, a really sweet and short video. Guys, if you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Guys, also don't forget to follow my Insta page IndNatureLover to see more of my pets. And you're missing out if you didn't follow it already. So yeah, go subscribe to my channel and follow my Insta page. Thanks guys for watching.